funny. Yeah, I'm sure. What's this? Looks expensive.
This is some new paint.
David, didn't I just tell you to save your money?
Yeah, I am testing this out for the store, so work is paying for it.
Work is paying for your bedding?
I was gonna leave, but now I don't want to.
What is that? Is that a new lamp?
Yeah, I'm thinking of bringing homeware into the store, so that's a write-off.
That's a write-off?
Yeah.
Do you even know what a write-off is?
Yeah. It's when you buy something for your business and the government pays you back for it.
Oh, and who pays for it?
Nobody. You write it off.
Who writes it off?
I don't know. The write-off people. What? Why are we having this conversation?
So if I need booze to get through my day, I can just write that off?
That's a stretch.
But the skincare products you got this morning, those are a write-off.
What skincare products? You purchased skincare products?
Okay. I am the face of the company. If I have acne, what does that say about the legitimacy of the store?
That's not a write-off. That's not a write-off. This? Not a write-off.
Oh, well, the bedding's non-refundable, so...
David, a write-off is a business expense used to reduce your taxable income.
Okay, well then, why isn't it called a tax write-off?
It is! It is! You can't just buy things for yourself and write them off!
Well, then I'll return some things.
He's horrified.
There's not enough space in here for the massage chair anyway.
I should get back to work, just in case any more of your packages arrive.